in Austria surveyed more than 1,000 adults.
Well, here's what they found. Researchers took four different personality tests that examined traits like narcissism, aggression, sadism, even being a psychopath. And get this, the study found people who like black coffee were more likely to have psychopathic or sadistic traits.
Well, that just confirms it, Ben. That explains everything. Black, yep.
People who like cream and sugar are viewed as friendlier.
I like espresso.